Indian Cardinal Simon Lourdusamy passed away on Monday, June 2nd at the age of 90. He was the fourth Indian to be made a cardinal and the first from Asia to join the Roman Curia. John Paul II made him a cardinal back in 1985. For many years, he served as a prefect for the Congregation for Eastern Churches, and he also worked for the Congregation for the Evangelization of Peoples. With his death, the total number of cardinals decreases to 214, but the number of papal electors remains at 118.